Well, I think it's important to take Wyndham Lewis seriously. You know, he has many interesting things to say about the First World War, many interesting things to say about the Bloomsbury Group, but his view on the First World War is actually is worth taking into account, because obviously, you know, he had this first-hand experience of the conflict. He was very lucid about the war. In 1937, you know, in his autobiography, Blasting and Bombardiering, he said that it was too easy to blame the generals, that, you know, politicians were also very guilty, because obviously they had misled the public, you know. And he was, in a way, he didn't present himself as a hero. He didn't present the war as a great adventure. You know, he said, my role during the First World War was very passive. You know, I was in the artillery. They were shelling us, but we didn't really respond. So we were really very passive. And of course, he wanted to share his experience of the conflict through his paintings, through, you know, through his writing as well, of course.